is heading your way.
This is Monday Night Raw!
And you won't want to miss the main event of the evening.
Tonight is a special night!
See John Cena, Batista, and Hulk Hogan battle Kurt Angle, JBL, and Shawn Michaels in a six-man interpromotional tag match.
This is gonna be awesome!
August 15th, Monday Night Raw comes to the Bell Center. Get your tickets now.
The following program contains material that may offend some viewers. Discretion is advised.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the 2005 Raw Divas Search to continue. Now, before we get to tonight's contest, ladies, as you know, somebody has been voted off by the fans at home on WWE.com. So right now, we're going to find out who the eliminated diva is for this week.
Who do you think it is, JR? Oh, no. Summer, I hope it's not Summer.
I feel sorry for the eliminated diva every week, King.
Oh, no, 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 wait a minute.
Cameron, you are cut.
Oh.
Everybody from Florida State, 400.
The lonely limo rider waits. Oh, man. I bet she could eat more hot dogs than all the rest of the girls, but we'll never know. Man.
Girls, that's never easy, but now it's time to move on. It's time for tonight's contest. If you don't mind joining me on the backside of the table.
Coach just wanted to say backside.
Yeah.
Okay, ladies, here we go, and pay attention. We're going to make the rules very, very simple. Tonight is a hot dog eating contest. All five of you will have 1 minute to eat as many hot dogs as you can. Now, the winner this week will receive immunity and can't be voted off in the upcoming week. You all understand? Okay. If you're ready, referees are ready. Ladies, ready and go.
Oh, here they go, JR. Come on. Oh, Summer.
Ladies, I get the entire hot dog, ladies and gentlemen, and the bun.
And the bun?
And the bun. No shortcuts here.
Right now is
40 seconds.
I wish there were an Oscar Mayer wiener. Oh, come on, eat faster.
This is really not the easiest thing to do.
Nobody has finished one yet. Now Summer has finished her first one.
Oh, come on, Summer.
Layla has now done one.
Those petite little ladies. Some big hot dogs.
Can't you 27
Ladies, we're down to 17 seconds. 17 seconds.
Yeah, I hope none of these girls choke.
Crystal just got done with her first one.
There's only 17 seconds left.
5 seconds, ladies. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, fellas. Hold it, hold it. Let me see. You know what?
What is Coach doing? Measuring.
What do you call it? I think we have a tie. We have a tie. All right, very quickly, ladies. Each of you take a hot dog. Summer, you got a 30-second eat-off. Ready? Just the two of you.
A 30-second eat-off? Here we go. Whoa, that was quick.
Gotta be gone.
We're chewing too much.
Always gotta be gone. No bun this time. Okay, go ahead.
This is great.
I'm sure they're all beef franks.
Okay, 10,
maybe the first
9,
eat-off I've ever
8,
seen.
7, 6, 5, 4,
Summer's
3,
about to lose her lunch.
2, 1, and there you go.
Layla
is the hot dog eating champion.
All right, Layla.
So she has got immunity for next week. Congratulations, Layla, but as everybody knows at home, let's run it down. It's time for you to vote on WWE.com. Who is going home next week? Who is your favorite? If you want Ashley to stick around, give her a vote right now at WWE.com. And there you see Layla. You can still vote for her if she is She cannot go home next week. And of course, there's Summer. If you want Summer to stick around, give her a vote at WWE.com. And of course, number four is Crystal. If you want Crystal, if she is your favorite, give her a vote right now. And then there, of course, is Elizabeth. Now next week, we will have a competition. We call it Queen of the Mountain. Who is the Queen of the Mountain? We'll find out live next Monday night from the Mohegan Sun Hotel and Casino. And keep in mind, Layla has immunity. The voting starts on WWE.com right now.
Queen of the Mountain next week? Oh, sounds like a job for the king. Competition gets harder every weekend, ladies and gentlemen. And I'll tell you what, it couldn't get any harder than this. Tonight, it is John Cena against the Intercontinental Champion Carlito. And Chris Jericho, Cena's opponent at SummerSlam, will be the special referee as the Cena era is it ending before it gets underway.
Uh-oh, but up next, JR, it's gonna happen. There you see Edge, and there you see that stretcher. Next, Kane faces Edge in a stretcher match. This match is not gonna end until either Kane or Edge have to leave on a stretcher, and that's next.